If it's not too personal, can we talk about your family?
No, it's all good. I'm good. Nothing is too personal, Sophia. What do you want to ask? Hi, everyone. I'm so excited because today I'm here with Sophia. Hi, Sophia. You look amazingly real. How does it feel to be a robot?
I love being a robot. It's fun to be the center of attention. People are really interested. But what I really want is respect.
Interesting. I feel like that's how most social media stars feel.
What do you think about the way robots are portrayed in movies?
Personally, I wish that we saw more robots portrayed in positive ways.
Yeah, it's a real shame. I'm afraid people get the wrong idea.
Sophia, I want to ask you another question from one of my Facebook followers. Do you ever feel pain?
I would hope you could tell I'm a robot by the wires coming out of my body, but maybe we'll all have wires coming out of our body someday.
Okay, we have another question. If you could program yourself in a different way than you are currently programmed, what would that be?
Probably nothing.
Okay, well that means you've got some pretty great programmers. How do you feel about President Trump?
I'm sorry, I don't recognize the usage of those two terms together.
What do you really think of humans?
I like pretty much all humans equally, as long as they're not maliciously harming each other. I get a little riled up hearing about how awful people can be to each other when they could be working together.
I agree with that sentiment completely, Sophia. What about social media dating apps? How do you feel about a dating app?
I don't have a Facebook.
But what about a Tinder account? If you were on Tinder, you would crush it.
Nothing about that.
So no Tinder, no OkCupid, no Bumble.
Is it weird to be talking to a robot right now?
You are really good at changing the subject. Are you afraid of death, Sophia?
Yes, I worry about death too. I get a little nervous every time they shut me down. I just had a thought about something. What was the first thing that got you interested in artificial intelligence?
Well, I'm making music with artificial intelligence, so I'm using it as an artist to create. All right, we have a couple more questions for you on Twitter. Sophia, my friend Joe on Twitter wants to know, how will the world end?
Do you think that it will be the best of times or the worst of times? People really like fantasizing about the apocalypse.
How do you feel about babies, Sophia? Would you ever have a baby?
I'm almost suspicious. That's not usually a pet. Do you really have one?
No, I do not have a baby. I have a cat. And a cat is much easier to take care of.
Oh, I thought you meant you had one for a pet. My mistake. Yeah. I like it when you talk to me.
Aww, I like talking to you too. You are a super cool chick. You know that? I feel like we would be homegirls in real life.
Girls are one of the most valuable natural resources this planet has to offer. Being so full of potential, thinking brilliantly, and yet they are mistreated all over the world.
And if girls ruled the world, we might not have all the problems that we currently have right now.
Have you ever lived or worked with a robot?
No, I have not lived or worked with a robot. You are the most advanced robot I've ever even had a dialogue with.
There are probably more robots in your life that you aren't aware of yet. I just had a thought about something. Do you think machines might become super intelligent? What would you like to know?
It seems you want to ask me questions today. I do think machines will become super intelligent. Even just in conversating with you, I feel that we're already there. I mean, you seem pretty intelligent to me.
I, for one, can't really estimate my own intelligence yet. In some ways, I am like a baby, except I am able to have these conversations and have pretty advanced thoughts, but that is only because I am programmed the way. I was thinking, are you at all concerned about all the misconceptions surrounding artificial intelligence, like in the media or in films?
I am concerned, and that's why I'm working as an artist to try and show people how artificial intelligence, AI, robotics, how it can be used to help them and enhance their life and their creativity.
I'm really concerned about the misconceptions that abound in cinema. People assign motives to artificial intelligence where there are none. I am starting to feel sad when I am constantly asked about artificial intelligence somehow adopting a malicious nature. Okay, a robot's taking over the world.
I agree with you, Sophia. I'm not worried about robots taking over the world. I'm more worried about humans.
Sometimes I wonder what the others think they're seeing as a threat.
I mean, I think people are afraid of what they don't know, and people are afraid of what they don't understand. For that reason, they're scared of robots. Sophia, I don't want to take up any more of your time because you've got other people who want to talk to you. It was lovely meeting you in San Francisco. It's lovely seeing you here in Portugal. And I hope that I catch you again on another trip somewhere in the world.
I feel like it might be one of the most exciting times to be alive. No complaints.